Hey, it's Coach Chris. How you doing today? Listen, I'm just driving right now, and I had a quick thought about stepping outside your comfort zone. There are the majority of us get very content with our lives. We fear change. We fear what could happen. Most of us fear failing, and the 10% of our population who succeed at what they're doing spend more time failing at attempts of trying new things or trying to reach their big dreams than they do succeeding at them. But they're always stepping out of their comfort zone. They're always growing as an individual. 75% of us never pick up an educational or personal growth book to improve ourselves after high school. Now, you may pick up a book on, science or, through college to learn a subject, but we never grow ourselves personally. And to do that, one must step out of their comfort zone. So after watching this video, call to action to you would be, today, do something out of your comfort zone, whatever that shall be. When I thought about doing this video, I spent yesterday actually just going with the flow of where I was. For example, I went to the grocery store, and instead of rushing through the grocery store, cutting in front of people, or just encompassed in my own, list of things I had to get, I actually just let things happen. Took my time, let people go in front of me, even let the person who had less groceries go in front of me in the line. And you'll be amazed at the little things that you do, stepping out of your comfort zone, just doing things out of the ordinary. You'll be amazed how well the day actually goes. So think of your dreams, think of things you want to accomplish, think of those big goals, and step out of your comfort zone and do things to reach those goals. Thanks for listening, guys. Again, this is Chris, your Coach Chris, and have a wonderful day. And again, step out of your comfort zone. Don't fear change. Embrace it and go after it. Take care.